Centennial College is Ontario's first community college. It was founded in 1966. We have about 20,000 plus students at any given time. We have international students come from all around the world. Our mission is really to prepare students for career success. And we do that by providing cutting-edge technologies so that they can hit the ground running once they hit the workforce.
Most educational institutions, they've always been targets. Without the tool set in place to manage those threats, you really will be spending most of your day just cleaning up from events.
If a cyber incident were to bring down an organization, it's just not my job at stake. Everybody within the organization will be impacted.
We see scammers and attackers targeting our student population. Sometimes being new to the country, they're often taken advantage of. Job scams, for example, seem to be one of the biggest threats that we see, and Proofpoint's enabled us to quickly identify such threats and then go in and remove them.
We began with 5,000 faculty staff accounts. The student side was something we took on almost in a second phase. As we were comfortable with that, Proofpoint's now filtering all of that mail that's coming in.
We're able to automate that those emails are protecting our students, and it's been great to implement that with 500,000 user base. Life is all about risk reduction in cybersecurity. I think we've taken Centennial to a place where I'm comfortable with the risk we have, and reducing that risk is giving me the comfort to be able to sleep at night properly.
It's the integrations, the whole ecosystem that Proofpoint creates that's really been beneficial. It's going to really help change the way you define email security.